Don't wait up for me, Mom. I'm sleeping over at Bonnie's.
Oh, but Karen, I don't have Bonnie's number in case someone calls.
What's the action?
Oh, race in half an hour, then the stud line.
Maybe I'll park my bike in the shade. It's getting kind of hot.
Not near as hot as I am. It's been a whole week.
Don't worry, Whitey. You've got a whole night to cool off. Catch you later.
Right. Little Harley, you better show some guts at that race. Or Whitey won't get herself a good stud tonight.
Carrie, Karen, you got your dues?
Yeah, right here, Queen.
Need the bread. Gotta keep the house going, you know. Maneaters is right. We spend half our dues changing the sheets around here. Are you racing or watching? Sometimes I wonder about you. Are you racing or watching?
Racing.
You better tune your bike. If you're racing, you gotta pick. And if you're the last one in, there ain't much manhood around here to choose from.
What if I
picked without racing?
You waking for some torture, honey.
Karen, you know the rules as well as the rest of us. If you want first pick, win the race.
Otherwise, shut up!
I was just asking.
Like hell, honey. What's on your mind?
Well, you know, we treat men like they're slabs of meat hanging on a hook at a butcher shop. It's about as romantic as buying a hunk of bologna.
That's me, the original Maneater. And that goes for all of us.
Right.
To go. And after those 3 months, you can cool off those hot pants, providing that you can come in anything but dead last driving that sewing machine. Now, scoot on down to the finish line and check a fence.
Oh, all right.
Right.
Come on.
Yeah. Boy, take it easy.
Great. Okay.
Tell you. Queen, you're the boss.
That's
but
right.
But you take potluck just like the rest of us when it comes to the men.
That sounds fair, but it'd be just my luck to pick a jellyfish instead of a swordfish.
Yeah. Well, that's the breaks, you know.
Yeah. Come on, let's go. I don't want to run out of gas around here.
Move it.
All right, whoever wins this race gets first choice of the bucking Broncos.
Woo-hoo!
All right, now look. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3... But whoever jumps the gun is going to be disqualified. Is that clear?
That's
right.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's
cool.
Okay. All right, now fire them up and let's roll.
Come on, baby. Do me right.
Oh, you're so good.
I'll be lucky to come in 10.
Jockey a rhinoceros.
Yeah, when you're racing her, you better duck when that 2 tons of muscle starts throwing steel and spark.
Harry Sports.
Well, well, save me a stud who can move.
Russian's fifth.
A man is a man, darlings. Even the fifth may have hidden assets to be seen.
Vicky's sixth.
But I'm satisfied as long as they wear pants and it don't shake me up when they drop it.
Supergirl seventh.
Yeah, get down on it. Seventh is way down there.
Hey, hold it, will you? You can lose an arm like that.
From what? Jungle rot?
Max is eighth.
Eighth? I might as well be in the pool as eighth.
Delta's ninth.
One of these days, Whitey's gonna lose that 50 pounds.
Yeah.
You know how? I'm gonna cut off one of her.
10. And the rest of you in the pool, I'd gladly be there with you.
Mama mia, I can hardly wait for this chick's initiation.
Neither can I.
Do we trip?
Yeah, man. Winter calls a shot. There's plenty of daylight. Hey, Karen, do we trip?
Come on, girls. Yeah, we trip.
Yeah!
We'll be right back. right.
How about it, Queen? Who's lucky enough to get me today?
Keep your pants, Deb, rocking your eagles hanging out. Couple you jacks, put my baby to bed, huh? The rest of you lie up against the wall.
Let's get some of this action going here. Pretty nice stuff here today.
We're gonna auction off the goodies now, right?
Right!
See what we have here. Here tonight, and she gets first pick, right?
Right.
What'll it be, honey?
Dad?
A Brock? Or maybe you'll really join the club and pick a filly.
What about it, Bill? Put up with me again?
Sure thing, little mother. I'm flattered.
Okay, I get second pick. Anybody here big enough to put out my fire? Think I'll try a little of that old hard rock. It's up to you, Papa.
Let's get it on, Mama. I'm ready. All
right. Okay, Whitey, you got third pick. All right. There's a lot of hot mama here for the guy who's got the guts to turn her on.
I don't know about that either.
Come on.
You know, I just about busted that hog out at that race today to get me a big, sweet thing. Okay, Papa, move it to the stud line. Hey, thing, either move it or lose it.
Get yourself organized with a stud.
Yeah.
Take him out. Take him out, you mamas. All right, the rest of you battle for the hamburger.
My sport.
Left out of the race.
I'll take him, Queen, with pleasure.
We're saving you for initiation night. He ain't worth what you got to offer. Now, Whitey, you're the biggest one here. Think you can handle two Broncos tonight?
Oh, I don't know. I love a sandwich as long as there ain't no bologna involved.
Okay, let's make it. The music's on. The booze is on ice, and all us girls are ready, so let's make it, boys!
Yeah.
Where's the action, Dave?
Bill, how would you like to sneak out and take a walk? Just for a change.
What? Have Queen ace out my sex life for the rest of the year? No, thanks.
Oh, Bill, that's all you ever think about.
What? If you're backing out, just say so. If not, come over here and do something about it.
Bill, you do like me more than the rest, don't you?
Hmm? Oh, sure I do, babe. Sure I do.
Sister Karen.
Yes. Some sister.
You girl think she's been living up to the rules around here?
She's acting like she's the queen.
Yeah.
Well, man, I tell you, I ain't got but one gripe. And that's think it on steady meat. And every time we have a pick,
she fingers Bill. Every time.
Yeah. Yeah, man. She's been with him so much.
They look like a back-to-back version of the Bossy twins.
Okay, if she's hung on Bill, then she's out of the club.
Right.
I've been wanting to kick that gal in the you-know-what ever since you took her in, Queen. I say we work her over a little. What do you say, gang?
Yeah!
Boy, I'd like to work her over. Yeah.
All right, shut up. Let's talk business. Even though we gotta gripe, we gotta be fair. Karen's our sister member, and she has a right to speak for herself. If she's hung up on Bill, then she's violated the rules. Then we get her. If not, she'll do what we ask. Right, girl?
Yeah.
Right.
She's better.
And I know just what we're gonna ask her. Honeypot, you go call Karen and tell her to meet us at the strip tomorrow night at 8 o'clock sharp.
Just a roll in the hay, huh?
Oh, Bill.
Okay, you ain't got nothing to say? Then I'll say it. We think you're sweet on this bum. And that's against the rules, lady. Now, the gang's figured if we got you wrong, then you won't mind dragging him across the runway. But if not, you can take his place. Right, girl?
Right.
Hey, the queen's talking to you. Is it you or him? Huh?
What is it, Karen? Is it gonna be you or him?
Oh.
lazy, pulling bunch of broads. We're the Maneaters, and all of us live up to the rules, or we pay. Now get on that cycle and ride. Bring him over here.
No.
I shouldn't get the rope out of my saddlebag. No.
What's the matter? You got a weak stomach? Chick.
Oh, Lash, your neck just fall apart.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Lash him down tight.
He ain't going nowhere.
Why are you asking?
Oh, yes, he is. He's going on
belly.
Well,
I'll go along with that.
Make
but
sure
that's
how
that
he ain't.
Go down to the water. We got a little business to come down here. Go ahead.
Yeah.
member.
She's passed her apprenticeship. She's ready for full membership.
As leader, I say honey pot is in. How about it, girl?
Yeah!
Do you accept us as your sisters and agree to live up to the bylaws of the Maneaters?
I sure do.
What is the byword?
Sex, guts, blood, and all men are mothers.
Sex, guts, blood, and all men are mothers.
Yeah. Mamas, we got a new sister now. Do what's necessary.
His sweetie he took. He was no land lover. So they used some whale blubber. And soon they were covered with good. I got a call.
Yeah?
Sweet honey had a jar that leaked. She anointed herself in the saline. As her sweetie got higher, she burnt up like fire and yelled. Instead, I used gasoline.
Hey, cool it, cool it.
I've got one here.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. That's it.
There once was a girl from Calcutta who greased her with some butter. She said it might be greasy, but it goes in quite easy. And it's a trick I learned from me mother.
All right, you rough mamas. Now that we've initiated, honey, we're going to let her go take a train while we go into town and show some class to the local citizens. Let's go!
Come on and have a taste of honey.
Yeah, come on.
We'll be right back.
Okay, what the hell's going on here?
Whatever do you mean, honey?
You know what I mean, lady. You can't take over the streets with a bunch of cycles.
I'd like to take you over, lover.
Okay, Queen, we know all about you and your girls. Don't get cute. What are you doing out here?
Why, honey, we're just tripping a little. Besides, if you know all about us girls and what we do, then you know what all of us girls been doing, don't you?
Very funny. One more word and I'll run you all in.
Hey, gang, he wants to run us in.
He wants to run us in. He wants to run us in.
Hey, Whitey, give us a poem.
Okay.
There was a policeman so thin. He wanted to run us all in. And a hullabaloo, he ran us all through without even breaking the skin.
You're a real bunch of comedians. Let me tell you something. Just get out of hand once where I can prove it, you'll be looking from behind bars.
Dirty mother fuzz. Let's move. We got a race and then a pick.
I don't see no bill of sale from the government for that property. So why don't you just get back on that log and burn rubber?
Up your magic dragon, she will, Buster. Unload now. Or maybe you'd like to wear that crud carriage around your neck. Or oh, around your you-know-what if you got one.
Just a second.
Watch it! Watch it! You know what I care anyway?
Hello? Yes, this is Karen. Who? Oh, hello, Ted. Oh, you do know about it. I see. Well, okay. I'll meet you for a cup of coffee. Yes. I'll see you then.
Some bruise you got there.
Yes, it is. That's why I was late. I had to sneak out so that Mom and Dad wouldn't see me.
Miss, could we have a couple of cups of coffee, please? It's good to see you, Karen. Even with a bruised face. You know, I never understood why you stopped seeing me.
That was a long time ago, Ted. It's better to forget it. Believe me. You said you knew about the fight last night. Then you know I ride with the Maneaters.
I've known it ever since you joined. Look, my brother rides with Joe Boy's group, and they're out to get your gang, Karen. The big time. Snuff you out.
Thanks, Ted. But the group can handle themselves pretty well.
How about you, Karen? Can you handle yourself pretty well, too?
Yeah. Pretty well.
Get out of here!
One more time, Adam.
You kidding?
All right, back here. Jump in. Back here.
Listen, we got better things to do than burning rubber tonight.
What the hell's bugging you, Judy? It better be important enough to stop this race.
Believe me, it is. Look it, we've all been chafing to get Queen and her stinking bunch of pigs, right? Well, tonight's the night.
Why tonight?
Listen, they're all over their place tonight, and man, they ain't thinking about fighting. I've been over there casing a place, and it's a perfect setup. We'll give them an hour or two, and then we'll take over. They're all boozed up now, man. And when you're doing the bedtime boogaloo, you ain't in no position to fight, huh?
I think he's right. What about it?
Let's go get him.
Say what? Okay.
Grab a little one, the mascot, and when we nail her, she'll be praying with her knees in the air. And that'll give them other pigs sort of a preview of coming attractions. Come on, let's get the rest of the gang. Get it on.
Right. Huh? Hey.
Doing here?
I could say I came here to see you, but that wouldn't be the whole truth. Karen, you've got to get out of here tonight. Joe Boy and his whole group are going to tear this place apart.
Ted, do you realize what could happen if Queen found out you didn't come to be a stud?
Look, you're not listening. Forget me. But let's just get out of here. I mean it, Karen. That gang is out for blood. We've got to move.
I told you before, the girls can take care of themselves. If it happens, it happens. But you've got to leave before they come checking on us.
Karen, I said we've got to move. Now. If you don't come with me, I'll have to take you by force.
You are concerned, aren't you? Look, Ted, you don't belong here. You don't understand anything about this gang or me. Not anymore. Just leave me alone, please.
I've never asked why you got into all this. I'm only asking that you come with me now, Karen. It doesn't make any difference if... whether or not you give a good damn about me. We broke up. I didn't push it. But I'm not gonna sit back and see you get hurt. Now come on, or so help me, I'll carry you out of here.
Oh, okay.
Initiated you. You're really something.
all right. You must have gotten some bum information from Joe Boy. Goodbye. And thanks for being such a good boy.
Honey. Look, I know where they eat, so we'll go over there. I grant you this will be their last meal.
You say that again. Go.
Here, but they left. They ain't here, lady.
Terry, meet me at Fox Road in 2 hours.
Right.
The rest of you ride with me.
going?
Oh, go fumigate yourself, crap head. Let's get up, let's get
up. I'll get to all my...
We can't hold them. We're going to have to let them go, Joe. No evidence.
Yeah, it's a shame. Everyone knows. Queen and her girls did it. Unless somebody gets off his guts, there ain't a thing we can do about it.
Well, maybe somebody will wise up around here one of these days. Let's get out of here.
Yeah. You sure?
Well, it ain't here. Now, it just ain't here. We've all looked, and it's not here. It's nowhere to be found.
Look, there's something clean.
What's it to you?
I'm holding. I hate to put a hole in your pretty inside. Now, all of you. Come on, you're under arrest. Now, let's go. Move.